Hi, my name is Andre. I go to Ponitz High School. I joined the Army Reserves and I'm training to be a truck driver. The thing I'm looking forward to the most is actually training at my station. It seems like it's going to be a lot of fun driving the Humvees and the Army vehicles. Basic will actually mature me a lot more. It would change me to be the man that they want me to be and the man that I actually want to be as well. Basic actually could be a lot harder than I expect, or it could be a lot more simpler than I expect. So I'm just going in neutral-minded and trying to cope with everything that's going on. The biggest benefit for me will probably have to be the maturity that I want to gain. The Army will probably give me a whole lot more confidence than I actually came in with. So I think that would be the better thing that would come out of this. Students at Ponitz High School, I would like to let you know that joining the Army is a big decision in your life. It will actually benefit you a lot in your life. Don't let anything that anybody's telling you negative affect how you make your decision to join. It's actually one of the better decisions that I made, and I'm glad I made it.